Bible describes Pharaoh, but never names him. Because of this stela, we now know his name.
This is the writing from a slave who worked in this mine.
Something must have happened. I can't explain what happened, but it shaped ancient Israel's identity, and therefore I can't dismiss it as a fairy tale.
That the Exodus code has finally been cracked. We can now explain the science underlying the biblical story. We can then trace the biblical map and discover the real Mount Sinai, where the Exodus story came to a climax, when Moses received the Ten Commandments and place them in the now lost Ark of the Covenant.
Here, in this building, there's a 3,500-year-old gold image carved, perhaps by an eyewitness to the biblical Exodus, of the lost Ark of the Covenant. And the people in there don't realize it.